And now, to complete my 3D masterpiece, I just need to punch a hole in this block. Wow, that was easy. Let's see what it looks like from the other side. Drat, that always happens to me in SketchUp. Undo!
Backtracking events like undo can be useful indicators of usability problems. Our research shows how this insight yields a new cost-effective usability evaluation method.